here is how to change default messaging apps on Samsung. If you want to change the apps, you can open your setting like this. Open setting, on system settings, scroll down, go to apps. In apps, you can see choice default apps. Next, you can see SMS app like this. If you want to change to default, you can choose here, message from Samsung. So easy. Or you can change the browser apps like this, color ID, digital assistant, or launcher. Thank you for watching my video.